Right, here we go. Let's do this. Heritage Baseball. Here's our box topper. What's it gonna be? And I'm sure this is a facsimile. Just a heads up, not to get too excited there. There's some facsimile autographs. That's exactly what it is. So nice box topper. Stolen base leaders. There's a Bobby Witt Jr. Nice postseason. Cruz, Bobby Witt Jr. performances, or excuse me, performance. Nice Corbin Carroll rookie. Something is coming up here. What is this? What is it? Is a variant, and look at here. Oh my, do you know which variant it is? Oh, it's a Nolan Gorman rookie too. Oh my gosh, this is a great hit. Which variant? It is an image variation. That's right. This is a great one to have come out in the box. Nice. One of the top rookies in Major League Baseball. We just pulled a variant of Nolan Gorman. Hope. Just good things, man. That's a great hit. Treasure matey. Nice, Nolan Gorman. Image variation rookie. Sweet. Then and now, Schmidt and Schwarber. Just want to say congrats to Luke with that really nice variant. Nice variation, Luke. Way to go. Schwarber. Flashback. What was a flashback here? Year-round daylight savings. 1974. U.S. America changed their daylight savings. Pretty cool. Good stuff here coming out in Heritage Baseball. Oops. Nice home run king card. Wander. Gunnar Henderson rookie. There's a Josh Jung. Nice performer's rookie card. James Altman. Vaughn Grisham rookie. There's a Mike Trout. There's an Aaron Judge. Grissom. Nice rookie performers there for the Braves. Still looking for that hit to come out here. Oh, there it is. What do you know? Congratulations, Phillies. All right. That's Alden who pulls down a clubhouse collection, Phillies. Congrats to you, my friend. 74 was a good year. Hope. Nice rookie outfielder's card. That's our box break, everybody, in this Heritage Baseball. Good things are happening.